All right, ladies and gentlemen, coming up right now, superstar Billy Graham against John Barnes.
Oh, the day I was born, this all got around.
All those earrings. Look at the color.
He is bad to the bone. That is as big and strong and bad to the bone like superstar Billy Graham can be as gentle as him. Children,
that's right.
Here's only one superstar, superstar Billy Graham. As I've said before, often imitated, but never. Never duplicated.
He may be gentle at times, David, but when he climbs into that ring, there's nothing gentle about the way he performs, because he certainly is one heck of a man.
He rules that ring. You can call him the enforcer. You can call him what you want.
Now, people from all over the world will tell you that this man certainly has always been able to back up what he said.
Yes.
Always. All over the world. You just have to stand and look at him sometime. Look at those arms. Look at there, Dave. Look at that profile. The upper body, the arms.
That was a mistake. That was a big mistake. The python of superstar Billy Graham.
Good one.
Again. Now going across the chest. Puts the leg. And he has it. The man that is bad to the bone. Superstar Billy Graham, watching. Headbutt by superstar, holds him up again, catches him with another headbutt. Your winner, superstar Billy Graham.
We're with Paul Jones. You know how bad superstar Billy Graham is.
Well, you know something upsets me. I'm the most perfect man that I know, and it upsets me when I have a little sore throat. But I want to end a lot of rumors and a lot of gossip that's been going on between superstar and myself. It is exactly that, a rumor, and I don't like rumors. Now, what I want to say here, as far as superstar, he may have a little attitude problem, but other than that, I have a contract I have a contract that is binding. It's thicker than blood, it's thicker than family, and he has to honor it. Now, if there's any truth to those rumors, do you think that superstar would be standing right here next to me? I don't think so. But, Super, I was just telling the people here that our contract is binding, and therefore, I think it would mean a lot to them if you would put it in your own words.
Well, I'll put it in my own words. First of all, we are not on a one-name, first-name basis, number one. Number two, this man is a habitual liar. Number three, Nobody controls Superstar. I'm talking to you, Weasel. Now, Weasel,
don't call me a Weasel.
I'm calling you a Weasel.
Don't call me a Weasel.
Superstar Billy Graham, the man with the pythons, answers to nobody, and especially a Weasel, Mr. Poncho. Mr. Weasel, if you get close to me, I'll knock you here next Sunday, boy. Is he not a weasel, or is he not a weasel? Nobody tells Superstar Billy Graham.